Hello, Sinvicta.
Hello.
It's all business. 3, 2, 1, go.
We're just jumping right in. No gentleman handshake. No good luck. Have
Well,
fun.
the problem is, like when I make the challenge, it has like a start challenge button. And
Yeah.
then when you press that, it always has a second start challenge button. So the
Right.
problem is that I hit the button thinking it was the second, but it was actually the first. Or I thinking it was the first, but it was actually the
I'm
second.
already confused, but sure. I'm gonna say it. Good luck. Have fun, Northern
You know
Lion.
what? Good luck. Have fun, Sinvicta. Good
I'm
luck. Have
pretty sure
fun.
that we just got done being on this side of the world, but
What are you talking about?
nothing. So I think that we have deduced that both of us are, if we're not even, then it's got to be one game off in any direction.
Yeah, we're close. Can I?
Here we go.
Sinvicta,
Here we
why
go.
is it every town in Cambodia is named, it starts with Krong? Like every town except for
See,
Phnom Penh is like Krong, Krong, Krong.
I don't know if that's like, dude, what died in the middle of the road here? I don't know if I should zoom in on that anymore. I apologize, YouTube viewers. Yeah, I don't know if that's a if that's like a denotation for like city, or if it's
Yeah, it
the
means like
actual,
town or something.
or if it's like the actual city of Krong, because I know where that is.
Come on.
I do.
The actual city of Krong.
Yeah.
Was that like the new movie in the Chronicles of Riddick franchise?
No, it's the new movie in Jack Black's King Kong the Third by Peter
King
Jackson.
Kong the Third, the city of Krong.
Yeah.
Okay, well it's I absolutely know what country it is then.
Really?
Yes.
Well, the way that you said that means that it's not Cambodia. Because if you would have said,
Don't think too hard.
if you would have said that, you'd be like, okay, yeah, we're like in like Thailand or something. I'm not gonna let you.
Not gonna let me what?
I'm not gonna let you influence my guess here.
What are you talking about?
I need to get back in like in the series.
I'm not trying to influence anybody's guess.
Wait. Ha. I thought that was.
Is it a good ha or a bad ha?
It's a. Ah.
Why does the Google car keep changing lanes?
Yeah, I hate when that happens. Like, this guy looks so familiar. Like, I've seen him on other signs that we've. In other games that we've played. Like.
Is it LeBron James?
No, it's not that or that Vine video.
LeBron James? It's like I was in English tourist friendly location, and now it's like, nah, dog. This is for locals only. SAWS only.
I don't know what you could have seen that gives you other than the fact that you can like, if you recognize the characters here on the signs. 35 seconds left.
Yeah.
Do we think it's Cambodia still? Oops, thanks. Oh. Oh my god, that's a beautiful gate.
Thank you.
Okay. Okay, I'm gonna shift my guess over here. Make a
All right,
guess.
I guessed. Oh, I didn't know that's a province's name.
Well, I'm
That
glad.
changes everything.
Well, I think I would have been the same. I would have been this. I think the equidistant from that if I had gone with Cambodia. So, I'll take
What'd you
it.
get point-wise?
41-49.
Ooh,
42-38. I know. I see it.
got you
Next.
by 90, buddy.
Next.
You want to talk about a drop in the bucket? That's half a drop.
I'm pretty sure this is the flag of this country.
Excuse me?
Unless it's like dude's like pants or something.
Yes, this is the flag of this country.
Okay.
But what country is that?
Did we pick this like freaking region or something?
How good's your flag game, Sinvicta?
Zero is the
All
answer to
right.
that.
I'm not gonna say anything else then.
We're I mean, we're in freaking...
Is this the guy that you thought you saw on the sign? It's like, he's... Oh my god.
Where are you?
You don't even want to know, man. Like, it's directly across, roughly across from the flag. And then there's a dude on a sign. He's got a beard, but because of the picture, his face is all, like, deformed.
I don't know what sign you're talking about.
He looks like one of the freaking... He looks like Kit Fisto from Star Wars. It's not Kit Fisto, it's the other one. Mathis will come in and correct us.
Okay.
He's got like three names. His name's like Nar240 or something.
Nar240. Yeah, it's... Yeah, we're in that country, that's what I figured.
That is the Thai flag.
Yes. I... How did we get two Thailand guesses in a row?
I know, it's...
What are the odds of
almost,
that?
Almost three. No it's offense meant to Cambodia. But...
It's almost inconceivable.
Oh, but I know exactly where we are, because we're right next to the police box.
The police box.
Dude, do you ever feel bad, like, when you play GeoGuessr, and you realize, like, how much of the world is accommodating to English tourists, and how little of it is accommodating to, like, anybody else? Like, imagine you speak Thai.
Yeah.
If you live in this area, you also speak a little English, so you can appeal to tourists. But if you went to America, they'd be like, where are you from, buddy?
Yeah, get out of my country. I'm at the crossing of Sangkalaburi and Monfresh Food Market.
Monfresh?
Monfresh.
Maybe we were actually in France.
Well, I was going to say, like, it's Dan's other, like, rap name, but sure.
Monfresh.
Monfresh. Money Fresh.
Oh, this is the Wayne Gretzky statue. Yo, this thing's, like, beautiful. Yo, this thing's, like, beautiful, man.
Yeah, that's a Dan Giesen lyric right there.
Do you see that amazing gate?
The gold one?
Yeah.
Wait, you actually found another gold one? Because I was talking about
from the last quest. There's another golden gate here.
I wonder if this...
Which, of course, means we're in San Francisco.
Do they use abbreviations like South America does for stuff like this?
Do you see anything in an English language?
I see a lot of things in English.
What? Lang Noekarim.
Just kidding. Whoa. Hang on there. Let's start going with demonic chants now. dude, this guy riding on the back, what are they actually hauling in this truck? Or do I want to know? I'm pretty sure I see a couple of chickens in a cage.
Oh, we're so close to the timer.
All right, I gotta make a guess.
Or I'm so close to the timer, I guess. I can't speak for you.
Ooh, that's a little bit better. I'll take it.
You know what? You got me by 230. Roughly.
I'll take it. If we get another freaking Thailand guess, I'm going to call shenanigans on this.
I'm going to suggest that this one is probably not Thailand. Thailand. By the way, don't answer that unless you know, okay? We get all these, like, people who are like me when I was 14 years old, like, never even left my hometown. And they're like, oh, yeah, it's Thailand. And I'm like, I don't want the way the people in Lincoln, Nebraska say it.
Wow, why is it got to be Nebraska?
I want the way the people... that have been there say it, okay?
What's the matter with people from Nebraska, Northern Lion, from Canada?
I know exactly where we are.
You know exactly
where we are. And you should as well.
Which direction did you drive? Because I know what... I mean, I know what, like, continent we're on right now.
Yes.
You must have driven the opposite way that I did.
You should go back, because I would not feel right.
I turned around to see what you're talking about. Oh, yeah, okay.
What the heck? There's like one area, there's like a mermaid, and she's holding a bird, and then the other area is like, be careful. There's a horse, and it's holding a scythe.
There's a horse.
I think I
Oh, yeah.
I want to go to Birdmaid. I don't want to go to Horse Scythe.
That's freaking heavy metal.
It's, like, fairly heavy metal.
I mean, a horse carrying a scythe is, like...
I'm with you, dude. It's heavy metal-ish. I would not dispute that at all.
The question is, where on the map is... Oh, never mind. I found it.
This is the city I always find in this country.
Yeah, it's because it's the most common one that you just zoom in on. Like, if you're starting from any sort of educated guess in this country, which is Canada.
Right, this is what Canada looks like.
I'm
always in Canada. I'm always going to the Tulihara. It's like, you kids want a snack? We need some gas. We might as well stop at the Tulihara.
Oh, confirmed. There's a little egg. Little egg confirmed.
I actually have a 17-year-old son that I have just kept secret this whole time. And his name is Jacksepticeye.
Really?
Yeah.
Pretty sure he's older than 17.
That's a different Jacksepticeye. Oh. I named him after the YouTuber.
I gotcha.
Well, I should have known that would be a point of confusion. I'm sorry.
I mean, I'm down to looking for, like, the crossroads.
Yep.
Meet me at the crossroads. Like, I saw that sign. Like, this town.
Yes.
Oh, I needed to zoom in further. Okay.
Ooh. Just gave me the keys to the kingdom.
Go back to the start here.
I don't know. I think I might just, like... I might just guess.
Yeah. I just want to look at this sign real quick.
I'm pretty confident. We're headed in this direction.
Uh-huh.
It's a big road.
Uh-huh.
Really, like, what this comes down to is, have you chosen the right direction? If so, can you approximate what 26 kilometers looks like on this scale?
I was close. I should have gone... That was close. Ah, there it is. Son of a biscuit eater.
Ooh, I got you by 19, Sinvicta.
Ah.
But I was also totally in the wrong direction.
It's the game of inches right here.
Yeah. Oh, and it's the game of pixels right
now. Yeah, I guess. I'm at 13. I'm at leap 5.
Okay. You got me by like 75.
I'm beating you?
Yeah.
Because of the Thailand guess? I guess, well, I mean, I guess so. I didn't realize it was that close.
By the way, I do respect, or I do expect some respect in the comments for not only doing that 5-digit minus 5-digit math quickly, but also parsing Sinvicto's leap 5 into 13,300.
Yeah, it's a Jorge, you know? It's Geraldo.
That's bullshit. I said the letter is... Geraldo.
Geraldo.
And Josh thought it was H. Geraldo is spelled with a G.
Just use a military alphabet. Golf.
No, I was protesting his use of the military alphabet because it's not accommodating.
Oh my gosh. Can you say your ABZs in the military alphabet?
Absolutely not. I can say my YHFs, Yankee Hotel Foxtrot.
Okay, well, that's like only three of them, but
yeah,
you got 23 more to go.
Q is Quebec for some reason.
Oh, yeah. It's the only...
G is golf.
Yes.
Delta.
Uh-huh.
Niner?
No. November.
November? That's stupid. Niner is like a one less syllable.
Well, because Niner could be misconstrued as minor on the radio.
No,
so.
You just say... N as in the San Francisco 49ers.
Yeah, it's much easier.
Yeah,
well,
then if you say November, you'd be like, that could be September.
No, it's you know what? No, I'm not even going to go here.
Stupid.
What?
Hey, we already have a language. Why don't we make like another code for this language that goes on top just to make it more confusing?
It's to make it more accurate, ironically.
Too many people are speaking English these days. I'll tell you what, let's just add like another little wrinkle into it. That'll be really fun.
You already just got done saying, you ever notice how, like, it's super friendly for English speakers?
It is! The whole world is super friendly to us, and we gotta be like, yeah, you know, I'll take a, you know, a bathtub, epsilon.
It's not even epsilon, it's echo.
Why would it be echo? You would think that was like an X. You'd be like, that's XO.
What are you talking about? You're not allowed to join any military organization anymore.
I don't know anything about the military, Sinvicta.
By the way, have you actually seen anything?
I've seen, like, houses.
But I haven't seen anything. I've seen a road sign, but...
Yeah, I mean, like, have I seen anything that would
help
tell me where we are at all? No.
Oh, thank God. Okay. I made it out of hell. And I know exactly where we are.
Oh, okay, yeah. Actually, me too.
If I can just... Why can I not find this state?
What cities in America have a Lions Club? I'm just joking. I assume it's a lot of them. I wish there was a Google Maps mode that was like... Like, leave the state lines super imposed. Like, instead you zoom in and there's like all these county lines and rivers and stuff like that. Nah. I don't need that.
I just made myself look absolutely idiotic for a moment.
Did you guess incorrectly?
No, I couldn't find the state on the map.
You couldn't find this state on the map?
Yeah.
I don't know why. Which Peyton Manning spent his glory years.
Most of it until he moved and got a Super Bowl in a completely different state. Did he win a Super Bowl? Yeah. Manny, he won a state with the Colts. He won a Super Bowl with the Colts, didn't he?
Sinvicta? I got 4,969 points.
How did you get so close to that?
You don't know where this town is?
I didn't see that.
I clicked on it on the map without even noticing that that was it. I actually just made a guess.
Yeah, I didn't know. I didn't see. I had no idea what city we were in.
It's near Old Tip Town, man.
Yeah, right off of 31 and Dewey Street, of course.
What'd you get?
I got, it was like 49 or 4,800 something.
Wait, so what's your score right now?
I'm at 18,179. I don't know why my brain decided to do that.
I have you by exactly 50.
At 18,179?
Yeah, I'm 18,229.
Okay.
You want to talk about drops in buckets?
Yeah, this one... I mean, how and like how fitting is it that this is the final round of the final match for this week?
Right. What?
I mean...
What? What is this letter?
What letter? What? Because I'm looking... What letter are you
no,
looking at?
You know what? You don't get any more...
You haven't given me anything.
You don't get any more of my sugar lumps.
Wow.
What is that letter?
Sugar lumps? What is that?
Oh, this looks like, you know, we must be in Finland and Sweden. Get it? Because...
Yeah.
It kind of looks like it.
I'm actually thinking we're in here.
No, you're high as hell, dude.
Okay. We'll see about that.
Man, I don't know where we are, but this town Returno must be a really big one.
Laterno?
They get it. Oh, Sinvicta.
Schwank. Look at that.
You don't even know how screwed you are.
It says schwank. That's like...
Spend a year in college here at the Schwank Conservatory of Astronomy.
That's like... That's one of the words that would pop up in like the 60s Batman live action series. Whenever he would punch somebody.
Schwank!
Yeah.
Yeah, I feel you.
Wait, what'd it say? Oh man, we only have a minute left?
A minute and a half left?
This one went by
I don't want to get on the Returno or the Collectora.
Oh, I now see the Returno, whatever.
I'm pretty, like, I don't want to, you can probably figure this out for yourself. I'm pretty sure it just means go back. Or like, you know, if you want to get in the other direction.
It just means wrong way. But what language is it, though? I think we're going to have a little bit of a deviation from the norm here.
You think so?
What is that? Isn't that like... I'm trying to find it on the map, but I don't see it.
Okay, there's nothing over there. There's nothing over there. Okay, we're painting. We're painting now.
Oh, there's a huge crack in the road or whatever. I've got 23 seconds. I can't get, like, sidetracked here.
All right, I mean, I found the road. I'm just not sure if it's the road in the right country.
I'm going off of what I... I'm airing it up right now.
Oh. Could have been better. Could have been better.
Right there. Ooh, I got you!
God damn it.
I originally... Look, I'll be honest. I threw it up to Argentina because I saw... At the very start of that, I saw an AD or AO or something like that. And I was like, originally...
Oh.
I originally thought we were in Mexico because I thought I was reading Spanish.
If you're going to tell me that because Argentina starts with an A, I have to go. I'm going to lose it. I'm going to lose my freaking mind, man.
It was an A or like an R or AD or AO or something like that. And I was like, the more that I looked around, I was like, this doesn't look like freaking Mexico. And then I saw a sign that said San Martin or whatever. And I was like, it can't be Mexico at that point.
This is Sinvicta, my impression of Sinvicta explaining how he got the knowledge to get this guess. I saw a sign, I don't really know what it said. And then I saw another sign, it said like Beijing. And I was like, yeah, Argentina, right there.
But it's true though. I don't have the knowledge that you do of the world to be able to parse exactly like, well, I'm gonna deduce that we're over here now, and then I saw the 1812 overture over there.
Well, I gotta watch the footage to try to connect the dots of like how you put us. Were you in? You put us in Argentina.
Yes. Where I was not that. I was like, I don't know the distance, but I was way off. But I had like 1400 points.
Wait, what's your score then? What's your total score?
20,826.
Okay, you beat me by like 1,400.
Yeah.
That's reasonable.
Yeah, I didn't like nail it, but I mean, like, I'm trying to go... Is there a way we can see, like, the guesses? Or, like, can we redo this map without... Maybe I'd have to log out?
I don't know what you got lined up for the rest of the day. All right. 4 videos, 2 and 2.
Yeah, it's split.
Tell you one thing, never going back to Iceland, never going to Argentina. Congratulations, tourism department. You just lost yourself a possible but unlikely customer at some point in my life. In any case, thanks for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed the episode. If you did, click the like button. It helps out a great deal. Of course, subscribe if you want to see more in the future. Check out both perspectives in past and future videos if you want to see the divergences in our decision-making process and requirements gathering. But for now, we appreciate your support. See you on the next Monday, Wednesday, or Friday at 8 a.m. Pacific Standard Time.
See you later.